How's the soup?
Very good. Is there gusto?
What did you think of the schloss?
Are you videoing this?
What did you think of the schloss?
Very impressive.
What was your favorite thing about the schloss?
The chandeliers with all the candles. Like, how many candles were there? How many chandeliers? There were a lot.
2,000 candles in the Hall of Mirrors.
I also like, well, there's a lot of gold leaf in the castle, too. A lot of gold leaf. It's amazing.
What was the king's name?
Ludwig II.
And what was his obsession?
It was, Louis XIV. In fact, the entire schloss is modeled after Versailles.
How did it compare in size?
Smaller?
Bigger. Or so a little bigger, yeah. Longer.
And how
by
many,
a few feet.
There are total, we're not exactly sure. I think there's 70 rooms. But only
70 rooms.
Because Ludwig ran out of money. And it's no wonder. Gold leaf, chandeliers.
But did he get to enjoy those 20 rooms?
No, only for a short time, and then he died.
Tell me about the magic table.
The dining room table. This is the pumpkin soup. And it's really, really good.
What's that dark stuff in there?
Pumpkin seeds. Magic table. The dining room table is called the magic table because it was on a platform. It was lower. Kind of elevated lower. Down. So that the servants could put the food on it and bring it up. And it made it seem magical because there's a German children's story that's called the magic table. And it's a table that becomes set just by saying, table be set.
It said itself.
It said itself. Yeah, table set yourself.